The new 27,000 square foot facility is celebrating its grand opening today. It's going to be featuring a full arcade, but as well as a delicious menu here because it is also a restaurant. So eating, playing, they've got it all here. We're actually joined alongside John Dunn, the general manager this morning. And John, thanks for having us out.
Absolutely. Thanks for coming out.
I got to say, first impression, just looking around, this place is really cool. Tell us a little bit about what this means to be opening up a Dave & Buster's franchise here in Green Bay.
It's going to be really exciting for the city. Lots of things to do, everything from every age demographic coming in, little children up to the older adults. Again, like you said, I have an arcade, 130 arcade games, full-size bar, full menu, and the largest inside TV just outside of the stadium. So there's always things to do for everybody here.
Absolutely. And you guys are keeping it safe as well. Just behind us, actually, this is the front entrance area. And just behind us, you can see that you guys have got hand sanitizer and all sorts of good stuff. Tell us exactly how you guys are making it safe for visitors then.
Sure thing. So it is mask mandated to come inside here. I do have sanitizer stations throughout the building, as well as masks available for free for people, and hand gloves if they would like. For the employees in the back, we do temperature checks before they punch in for their shift. And I do have an employee scheduled from open until close who's going to be doing cleaning, going through the entire arcade and hitting every game at least once an hour for cleaning.
Excellent. Well, today's the grand opening. Just tell us exactly how soon people can come on in and dine in and have some fun.
Absolutely. We're doing the Chamber of Commerce, doing a ribbon-cutting grand opening at noon. So at 12:01, you can walk in the door. As soon as I get the ribbons cut, we're ready for you.
Excellent stuff, John. Hey, thanks again for having us out this morning. Really appreciate
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Looking forward to it.
So Dave & Buster's here. Grand opening today over at Bay Park Square Mall. As John said, they're going to be celebrating with a special ribbon cutting ceremony at noon today. So as soon as 12:01 hits, you guys can file in through the doors and maybe grab a burger and maybe play a few games as well.
That looks like a ton of fun. Thank you very much, Calvin.